गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल टीच चैप्टर 10 रिस्पिरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म. रिस्पिरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म्स. रिस्पिरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म्स. I will draw the diagram of human respiratory system. I will draw the diagram of human respiratory system. Human respiratory system. This is the nasal passage. And this is the oral cavity. Oral cavity. Oral cavity. I'm drawing the diagram from human respiratory system. I'm drawing the diagram of human respiratory system, and then here. This one is the lungs, and this one is the ribs. 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 And here you can see that difference trachea, difference you can see that trachea. This one is trachea. This one is diaphragm. Diaphragm and this one you can see that this is pharynx. Pharynx, and this is the nasal passage. Nasal passage, and this is the oral cavity. This is oral cavity, and then this one is trachea. Trachea, windpipe. This one is diaphragm, and this one is ribs. inside this lungs and pharynx. This is the diagram of human respiratory system. Human respiratory human respiratory system. So then in this diagram you can see that this is the nasal passage, oral cavity, pharynx, trachea, diaphragm, ribs, and inside there is this is the liver. And activity 10.2 you have to do with yourselves. And now from the nostril or nasal passage, the air passes into the nasal cavity. And then goes down to the windpipe or trachea. This is windpipe and trachea. And then from here, from this point, the air goes through two smaller tubes called bronchi. And then it is goes to the two smaller tubes called bronchi, singular bronchus, and one of which enters lung. Then it is enters to the lungs, and the lungs are large soft organs, and each bronchus divides to redivides inner finer tubes called the